Some of his famous hamburger steak, and for now, yeah, he asked me, is this all I'm gonna get? Yeah, for now. So I'm gonna taste it, y'all, and let you know what I think.
Hold on, before you taste it. Before you taste it. Show them.
My plate is empty, y'all. My plate is empty. My plate is empty. He did good, ladies. I think it's sweet. And gentlemen, you know. I think it's sweet that he drove all this way to come bring me some dinner. That's really sweet.
She do it for me.
Sweetheart. That kiss was going to the forehead. Yeah. But God is good. Yes.
Thank you.
the stairs, or like right there.
Where?
Right there, babe, like by the truck. That's what I thought it was.
No stairs.
Oh, it is kind of rough. We are trying to take photos together, couple photos. And we're in like a park.
Hello. Stay right. Now you hear a snap. I guess it's snap.
Come on, bite me.
You got bit?
Ants?
Did you get bit, man?
I don't know yet. I felt like something was crawling on me. I ain't trying to get bit, but I looked down, there's a whole bunch of ants.
Love you, pumpkin.
Me too.
Let the world know.
So we had an awesome day.
Wonderful day.
I'm so thankful that my man of God can cook. He's fine, and he just loves some Kimberly Hargraves. So
yes, I do.
And the food was good. I ate, you know, two plates. So yes, God is good, and I got some more, you know, hamburger steak with some rice. I'll probably eat that later on, maybe tonight or tomorrow night. No, so God is good.
Deuces.